Today on our 2009 Dodge Ram 1500, we'll be test fitting the MaxxTow ball mount with 2-inch accessory receiver for 2-inch hitches with a 2¼-inch drop, rated at 5,000 pounds, part number MT-70066. We'll begin our test fit by first obtaining the hitch height of our vehicle. The hitch height is the measurement from the ground to the inside top of the receiver tube. Now the hitch height for this vehicle is 20 inches. Keep in mind that this measurement may vary due to tire size, hitch style, or aftermarket accessories. With the accessory receiver in the upright position, we'll begin our test fit by sliding it into the receiver tube of our hitch. We'll then secure it with a pin and clip. We'll then measure from the ground to the top of the ball platform and we'll get a measurement of about 17.5 inches. If the hitch height of your vehicle matches the hitch height of our vehicle, and your trailer ride height matches this measurement, this would be an appropriate ball mount for you. The 2-inch receiver at the top of the ball mount allows you to carry bike racks or cargo carriers while pulling your boat or trailer. And that completes today's test fit for the MaxxTow ball mount with 2-inch accessory receiver for 2-inch hitches with a 2¼-inch drop rated at 5,000 pounds, part number MT-70066 on our 2009 Dodge Ram 1500.